I think that pelvis is probably going to have to come out.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's our medical assessment.
For sure. The x-ray machine is making a gentle whirring noise. This machine has seen a lot of breaks.
Does it smell a little smoky in here? Mm. Like it's working overtime?
Oh, yeah, she's eating up.
Yeah, she's really going now.
Over here we have a roulette table.
The green is actually purple.
Yeah, no, that's like typically it's green, but in this case it's purple.
It kind of smells like stale beer, cigarette smoke, and peanuts.
And also, I think unfulfilled dreams.
Oh, right, that's what it is.
Yeah. Set there. The people are still out here every week trying to win some money.
This one will be the lucky one. This one will be the lucky one.
No, this one will be the lucky one.
No, that one will be the lucky one.
No. That one will be the lucky one.
Any day can be your day. Over here, we see a pop machine. That's right, I said pop machine. This pop machine is located firmly in the Midwest. You can tell Faco's an option.
Oh, this pop machine is probably pretty nice.
Oh, for sure. Yes. The nicest one they could ever make, probably.
Oh, yeah. It wipe it down every 2 hours.
Just imagine the famous people that have visited this Midwest pop machine. Gerald Ford.
Definitely. Madonna. Tits.
Other Midwesters.
Neil Armstrong. All probably got a Faco from this very machine.
So humble looking, you might not guess.
Yeah.
Pop is really going to bring us all together.
Definitely.
And soda.
Trampoline!
Oh, something bad happened. Chrissy, I'm sorry something bad happened to the kids. It's not my fault.
It'll be okay.
I should have been watching them, but...
It'll be okay. I've been doing my affirmations every morning, and since then, like, nothing goes wrong, so...
I'm going to tell you right now, something really has gone wrong. Really bad. Now, do you remember that we have 2 children?
Yeah, I gave birth to them both, 36 hours each.
Yeah. I broke one of them.
Well, which one? I think my reaction's gonna calibrate accordingly.
Okay, Chrissy, what if I tell you it was the boy?
I'm okay with that. Yeah, I mean, my impression of Pearl, that would break my heart. Like, if you even moved a freaking hair off of her head, I'd kill you.
Pearl is safe. Pearl is fine.
But little Timmy?
Broken.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, he wasn't really part of the bigger plan anyway. We're okay. He'll bounce back. He's, children.
Chrissy, I have to tell you that I am shocked at this. After this 36-hour business, like you're always like 36 hours.
What's your
and
death?
You just think this one child is just sort of disposable.
Like I said, my affirmations are just keeping me in the positive. We're good.
Well, I tell you what, I'm going to pick Timmy up out from under the trampoline. And I'm
still out there? You came in and told me about it before you attended to our broken child?
Well, the next thing I was going to ask you is what to do, but clearly you don't care.
Yeah, I've been studying you.
Uh-huh.
Lisa?
Yes?
Yeah.
Jemima?
Yeah. Yeah, I figured out all your tricks.
Interesting.
Step right up, look under.
here. Let's see what's happening. You think because you're younger and a little hotter, you can come in and have my booth and take my customers? Well, I'll tell you what. I've been here 30 years. 30 years. 3 decades, what I was going to say. And listen. There's so many little things like you that come through.
Oh, yeah?
That's right.
Well, I heard a rumor.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. The bunnies?
Mm-hmm. You killed them.
Mm. And yeah. Does it scare you? Let me tell you something I've learned in all my experience. Magic can make many things disappear.
Magician always comes prepared.
Yeah.
You see this cape?
Yeah, that's cute.
It's cute, but it belonged to your grandma.
That's good. But you can bring the Midwest with you to the city.
I've tried, believe me. I went to a tapas place and I nearly left when I saw that portion size. And it's for more. I just didn't understand. I said, this is it.
We can't have you go to the Midwest. So we're gonna have to bring more of it to you.
I'm so glad I met a city friend like you. I didn't think it was possible.
Okay, what are the top three things from the Midwest that I need to get for you to stay? Number one I'm gathering is big portion sizes.
Yes. Oh gosh. Number two, sports teams that disappoint. Yeah. That's true. We're like halfway there, but it's not the same historic desperation that you have. You've got to really earn it, you know? Nice. Finally, nerds. It's a very important ginger ale. If we can find those things here, I'll give it another try.
And if it means keeping you, I'll drink whatever a Verner's is.
You will figure out a way to get down yourself.
But you almost severed my head.
it's just like Houdini, you know? You keep on trying until you...
I mean, like, eventually, I'm 80. That's like a bit much. Children. You're right. This was a dumb idea. I just felt like this was the only way I could get to her.
Terrible, Grandma.
I'm sorry. I'm not supporting your dreams. Okay, what do I have to do?
Hey, that's my mom. All right. Half magic is just selling it with your face, okay? So
someone to give get you out from underneath that trampoline, remember?
Yeah, after 6 months.
Well, I hope you had a good long think, mister.
No, I wasn't the girl filming her dumb vlogs.
She's on her way to teach me, girl. Let's log on. Teach me all your tutorials.
Vlogging is easy. This is step one. Hit her with the peace sign.
Oh my God, I love her. She makes vlogging so easy.
Oh, yeah.
Step two for all my future vloggers out there trying to vlog like me. Hit him with a catchphrase. Pearls on deck. To just take you away to the Midwest. When you open your eyes,
oh,
it'll be like your home.
Oh,
okay.
Oh my gosh! No, it was really authentic.
Oh my God.